Always helps. So anyway, we're going to demonstrate the, we got the incline press here. And so far I've got just 200s and 245s on the inside of that, as you can see. That's the current weight here. Now you'll notice this device is a 45 angle here roughly. I think it's basically a 0.71 multiplication of what the actual weight is. I'm pressed against this with a scale, it's close to 150 pounds, 148 to 150, something there. So that thing weighs about 200 pounds. 200 times 0.71 would be 140 pounds, so it's a little over 200 probably. So that's with no weights on it. Now, so what we've got on here currently then is roughly 200, 300, 400, 490 pounds, almost 500 pounds. Okay. Now notice, my legs are about 90 degrees. The guys that are big that do this, you'll notice their legs are this big, and the angle is really functional like something like this. So it's not even close to a 90. Look at Robbie. That's not very much weight. So do they, version of the song is top notch. So right now we're at, we got 8 plates, plus this, so that's, get up. Now these will total 450 pounds of small plates, so 650 total weight plus 200. I can't put much more on here. This 90 degree stuff. Now you notice most of these guys, when they do it, they put it up here and they go, and they push with their arms. So it's totally different, it's more like a squat. I can't do it. You know, that is, it's such a different thing.
There's more.
I was actually inside of the 90, which is extremely hard. That's 940 pounds, unaided by the arms, by a light 175-pound, 6-foot, 48-year-old man who doesn't work out very much.
I sit there fixing electronics all day. And so this girl, glory to God, because he made us all for a different purpose. And, you know, no matter how much you strive at certain things, you're never going to, I don't care what anybody tells you, you know, it's not all up to you. You're not going to succeed at everything in life. And some of us just have giftings for different things. And we all have giftings. God's given us giftings to do things. We have to seek him and find out what those are and what they're for. He says he doesn't take pleasure in the strength of a man's legs. And if I were to put confidence in my legs, I'd be completely lost, you know, because God is, you know, he is my provision, and he's the one that sees everything, and I'm just going to run into somebody, you know, if I think I've got a self-righteous direction, I'm going to use these legs to go make the world a better place, I'm going to run into problems, you know, probably somebody's going to kill me in the first place, because they're going to have a different idea of what they think the world should be. Let's put on some more weight, though, shall we? Left room to wait. Let's put on one more here. We are officially at the rated limit of this device. That's all I can put on. No problem. I put on the other weights here, so we've got an equal load now on both sides. I'm going to try not to rock it because it'll probably fall off. You can see they're kind of out there on the stretch. But, okay, so let's see. I'm going to just...
Something over there. What is that? We've got 6 on each side. Dangerous. You know, you go all the way down, press with one leg. Okay. Very, 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 very good if you can do it a certain way. You don't want to do a lot of those empty things. You got done doing the other ones there, but I just wanted to demonstrate that those are really good for lower knees. Don't do them if you can't. Your knee. Out.